I civilize the uncivilized. CNN Enterprise, niggas in the pies. I build with the first ball, my max squeeze. Still bringing back the grease. Hustle for hustle, we ain't match your keys. I rest on the best part of the planet. QU, my countertops, marble and granite. I learned 120, little niggas earned from me. I trick, recoup while spending burnt money. I learned lessons, revolve around mathematics. Fly nigga, rock Louis V designer fabrics. Knowledge yourself, I'm one with the gods and the earth. Respect the shooter, bone was a problem at birth. I'm a swiper, ill with the MasterCard. My coat come back white like it's MasterFar. Yeah, I don't deal with the pack math. Plus degrees, firstborn, get the last laugh.
I'ma tell you about this knowledge, man. I'ma take you down to three basic fundamentals, man. Knowledge is an understanding. Knowledge is an
Now, this is going to be a quick list of the five favorite grooming or shaving products that I purchased or discovered this year. I wasn't going to do this one, but I got a couple emails from subscribers just sort of saying, you know, what's going on with the General Must Know series and the shaving stuff, and we will do more of that this year. It's just I've been busy and the fragrances have sort of dominated everything, but I would like to talk to you very quickly about the my five fragrant favorite grooming products that I got in 2014, and I'll link to where you can buy each in the description. The first one is just a moisturizer, but it is for me the best moisturizer that I can afford. La Mer certainly makes the best moisturizer in the world, but it's $500 for a couple ounces, so I settle for something a little bit less expensive. It's by the men's cosmetic company Xur, and this is their drenched moisturizer from their Platinum line, and it retails for about $125, but I have seen it a lot cheaper on like FragranceNet and Amazon. It is a great moisturizer. If you use it every day for a couple weeks, I guarantee you will notice a difference in your face. So Xur drenched is my number one. My second one is one I think that I did a review on. It's from the Australian grooming line Aesop. They have a lot of great products, but what I've really been liking from them, and what I've actually on my second bottle of, is their geranium leaf body cleanser. It's just really, smells really great. I feel really clean when I use it, and it's got bergamot rind in it, it's got geranium leaf, and it's got mandarin rind. So it's got this great minty citrusy aroma, and it just works really well. You don't need a lot. A little dab is really gonna lather up well. So from Aesop, this is their geranium body cleanser. I think that's about $35. Next one is one that I received from the house to take a look at and review, and this is now my go-to aftershave. It's just great. It has aloe in it, it has bamboo, it has lemon. It really cools you down when you're warm, but it also cleans the face. And it works as a great antiseptic to calm down the redness of your face after you shave. They also make these into go towel packs, so if you're ever feeling hot and need a quick refresher, you can just wipe down with this. It doesn't burn. It's really smooth. It's really refreshing. That aloe and lemon just make it really, really, it's like quenching your face thirst, basically. From the house of Ursa Major, this is their 4-in-1 face tonic, and that's number three. Number four is, I've always been looking for a go-to conditioner, and the one I've really been liking recently is DR Harris's Coconut Cream Conditioner for Men. It's great, it's thick, it's like almost like a yogurty consistency. What I do is I comb it through my hair and leave it on in the shower while I do everything else I need to, and then I wash it out, and it just leaves my hair so soft and so manageable. But I switched up to this one because a girl put me onto this one, and even though it does sort of smell like a strawberry vanilla milkshake, nothing has left my hair as soft as this one. I think it's the best conditioner I've used. I'm definitely gonna get a bigger bottle. I bought the smallest bottle to see how it worked, but I really like it. It's called American Cream Hair Conditioner by the House of Lush Cosmetics, and I think that small bottle is about $12. And then finally, number one, and with good reason, I really haven't bought a shaving soap or a shaving cream in a long time, because I have about 40 or 50. And in fact, to accommodate my new bathroom size, I don't have as big a bathroom here, I had to give some away. So I'm trying to only buy ones if it really interests me or I really want them. And there has been a real sort of trend of small sort of indie houses releasing their own shaving soaps. It used to, when I first started getting into this, it was like the big companies, Trumper, Truefitt and Hill, Taylor's, DR Harris, you know, Castle Forbes were doing them. And then there were a few small American producers, like Mama Bear, I'm forgetting the name, but there I know there were some other ones, Queen Charlotte Soaps, that did these soaps. But now you have companies really making high quality soaps. A lot of them emulate the French and Italian stuff. Razo Rock's another one. Razo Rock's are the best priced soaps, I think. But they're emulating the sort of Martin DeConjura style of softer soaps in big tubs, and they're pretty cheap for what you get. And so I've been looking around Christmas, I wanted a new one, and this one just really, I just looked at reviews, and this house, what I love about them, this maker, Katie's Bubbles it's called, is it's very classic style French soap that lathers up wonderfully, but the aromas are sort of very fun and very different. One's called Spanish Holiday, one's called Pomme de Fou, and it's like an apple pie one. But when I saw this one, I just could not resist. It's actually called Bocale Fou, which means Fruit Loops, and you guessed it, this shaving soap smells exactly like Fruit Loops. And for $20, you can just see how big of a tub of this stuff you get. Like, if you shaved every day, I think this would probably, my guess would take you 2 or 3 years to get through all this. So at $20, it's just crazy. And the smell is the real deal. It smells exactly like a bowl of Fruit Loops, not in an off-putting way, in a very nostalgic and fun way. I'm definitely gonna get another one from Katie's Bubbles sometime this year. This right now is my favorite shaving soap brand. So there you guys go. Zero Drenched, Aesop Geranium Leaf Body Cleanser, Ursa Major Face Tonic, Lush American Cream Hair Conditioner, and Katie's Bubbles Bocale Fou Shaving Soap are my 5 favorite grooming products that I got in 2014. See you guys again real soon.
What happened? We supposed to be the holy city. My bartenders got me jogging through the holy city. So mind up, this is combat of brain waves. Most of y'all don't understand because you brain slaves.
We trying to save some lives, especially our baby St. James.